Hello, everybody. It's Michelle Patterson here with Angel Souls, and this is our daily card reading for August 4th, 2020. So today we have Unikite, live in the now. So it's going to be very easy to get pulled too much into the future more than anything, I think, because there's fear there and trying to make sure everything is in place, make sure everything is accounted for. And yet for a small percentage of you out there, you're going to be really dwelling in the past. And some of you, you're one of those people going, I can't wait for things to get back to normal. Why can't everything just go back to the way it used to be? And you're going to get yourself stuck. You're really going to stop your progress. So if we want prosperity and abundance, if we want to feel good about where we are in this world, we need to stay in the now, have gratitude for what's going on right now. You don't want to get into the future and look back and go, oh, I wish I would have enjoyed that a little bit more. Oh yeah, I was having a lovely moment. Why did I rush off to go do more work when I didn't have to? I should have just embraced where I was. That's the message here. You are already abundant and prosperous. And if you want to argue that, right there's why you're not abundant or prosperous, right? You're negating it. You're pushing it out. Well, Michelle, these are tough times. They are? Wow, I didn't know. I guess I should have paid more attention. Yeah, I know that times are bad, but you're probably doing a lot better than you think you are. Give yourself this chance to realize that. So we're going to leave it there, guys. I'm sending you all so much love and take care. Bye-bye.